with that? You guys gotta tell me this butt looks good in those pants. Look at that cute little butt. What's next, Corey? I should know our set list, but I don't. What's the classic?
SpongeBob!
Oh, that classic! Yes. Those of you guys who've been following us for really, 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 really long time, we dusted off an old one for you all.
Yeah, boy!
So we'll see if you guys remember it. We barely remember it. But this one's for all the OGs, man.
Seriously?
You had 5 minutes.
Wait, you mean water? We were about to start.
I just took a sip.
Holy Christ.
Thank you.
For you guys. That one's coming. It's coming. Don't worry. We're gonna let Adam have his moment. Younger folks that were like 17 and they were like, yeah, it was so think you guys are going to know this one. So, I'm going to come pick on you. You might have hurt your eyes, but I'm coming for you. We can't play that all night, bro.
Thank you. Thank you. into position.
Oh,
Sweet baby angel Adam wants a picture. What?
We got one more song.
I thought we just played the last song. I don't know if we're allowed to ask for our own encore.
What?
Hello.
Slightly.
Good luck, guys.
Okay, everybody. Everybody lean in.
Let's do this.
Oh, was that your knee?
No.
Oh, Corey just smacked your ass. Okay.
Oh, she thought it was my broken ankle.
Well, you're pretty good. All right, give me a sec.
I already hope that's a knee.
Thank you, Tom.
Tell Annie she's doing great. You can do it, Annie. You can do it. Thank you very much.